It's Booty Quake here from Roller Derby Athletics, the place online for derby-specific training advice. I am up here filming bright and early in the morning to do a time challenge workout. I just finished this workout and it was super hard, so I'm going to tell you all about it. It is the time challenge, so that means we're going to start our watches at the very beginning and go through all five of these exercises in a row, and we're going to do them three times through. You're going to mark down your time so you can compare it to it when you come back and do this workout again later. Now, I want you to put your right hand on your chest and your left hand up here and repeat after me. I will not sacrifice form for speed. Right? You know it. You're going to do this with proper form. Take breaks if you need to. Do your best. You're only competing against yourself, but you're cheating yourself if you're messing with your form to do this. As always, make sure you're nice and warmed up before you get started, and let's get at it. All right, here we go. End of the first round. I'm gonna try to beat my time on the second round, what I did on the first round. Gonna try. I was a little tired that round, a little slower, not too much though. I'm gonna catch my breath and go in for round three. Timer is still on. Thank you. All right, that is the whole workout. I think that you'll find this challenging. I know that I did. And I hope that you'll leave me a note in the comments to let me know what your time was. I hope that if you enjoyed this workout, that you will share it with a teammate and give it a like. I'm Booty Quake. I just kicked your ass. Now you can go kick somebody else's. See you next time.